151 people lost their lives at the Sasa incident. And then in the hashtag NSAS protest, we also lost not less than 100 people. At the same time, you ask of whether we have made a specific demand for the estimate for the compensation. Yes, we've requested for 475 billion naira for the loss as compensation for the loss of lives and property destroyed. We also lost about more than 100 trucks. We have their state, we have their villages, we have the pictures, we have the videos, we have the properties that have been damaged. Yeah, thank you very much. Let me have that. For the purpose of this, we are not saying what we are saying because we have all the pictures here. People that have been killed, damaged, detailed pictures of people that have been killed. This has been sent to all quarters. The Presidency, Office of National Security Advisor, the IG of Police, the National Assembly, everywhere, American Embassy, United Nations, German Embassy, we have sent it to British Parliament, and we have all the pictures of our people that have been killed. So everything we say we have, because we have the document at hand. There is absolutely no response from all the authorities that we have made contact to.
It's from 18 to 24.
That is it. If by 24th nothing has been done, then action will commence. And though the headers are part of those that have been attacked, but specifically we are not just talking about the headers at this very press conference. But using this opportunity like you present, we are also calling that they are Nigerians just like any other Nigerian, so they have the right to live or do business in anywhere in Nigeria. That is the Constitution of Federal Republic of Nigeria says.
Yes.
You have the right to live anywhere, you have the right to do business anywhere, we have the right of intermarriages, we have every right to do anything anywhere.